especially you know, the first two quarters, we got up. I was like, okay, well, all right, we might have us a win here. And, you know, one of those teams like that, you can't really expect, you know, that we're going to win on the first two quarters because it's going to be a four-quarter game. You know, it's number two versus number three. So, I mean, it was shocking, you know, that, you know, after when we lost or whatever, but I wouldn't say that would make or break our season because we've accomplished so much, you know, this season.
So there's no lingering sense?
No, there's no lingering. We're over. I mean, you know, like, you can linger over it about it. Like Osama says, you can give it, after the game, you have a day total to, you know, mourn over the loss or, you know, think about it or say, oh, man, it sucks. Then you got to get over it. Just got to get into a new week, you know, and stuff like that. So, you know, do we wish we would be Ohio State? Yes. But at the end of the day, I still think we were in the top four teams in the country. You know, we compete with any of those guys. 24.